Oh my god, I didn't even see him. Wow, okay. Alright, hello Mr. Spawn. Bye bye Mr. Spawn. Alright. Really like observing nails on this map. Even though it's slower. Because there's a lot of spots where it's like where having nails is way better. Alright, like right here, it could be really slow because I killed these guys with a shotgun. Alright, excuse me. Alright, there's the fiends. Let's see if I can encourage some. Oh crap, some infighting monsters. There we go. Oh sweet, those are the two big guys. Love when the two big guys in fight. I'm still in fighting. Just go ahead and finish those guys off. Alright. Oh wow, the knight one. I thought it was gonna be the fiend. Alright, I'm actually kinda low. It's not good as well as now. Yeah, I'm doing a little too well. Conserving. Shotgun ammo. Alright. Oh. Oh, what? That was not supposed to happen. I'm gonna grab this right now. I really do not want to die. There we go. Okay. I'll grab all this. And, whoop, I didn't mean to hit that already. Hopefully that'll be okay. Get him away. And where's the other one? I'm gonna grab this. Boom. Fighting happened. Cool. Alright. Now we kill this roller. Thank you. Say hi to Mr. Zombie. Bye bye, Mr. Zombie. I'll be back for you later. I need the grenade launcher to kill you, Mr. Zombie. We have the grenade launcher now. Thank you. Alright, there you are. Cool. Didn't mess up that shot this time. Full health, that's good. Mr. Fiend. Oof. Health. Alright. Oh, I got plenty of nails. This is good. Alright, now I got where's the fiend? Fiend? Mr. Fiend, there you are. Over here. Yes. This is the part where I screw up usually. Nice, okay. Alright. Ow. Health, health, nice. Go pick up. I thought there was a. Yeah, this. It's pretty between here, and I always freaking forget where I'm supposed to go from here. I could go up here, yeah. Oh no, nice. I remembered. Yay! I think I'm doing good on secrets. That's good. Wide open space. Okay. Well, that didn't go as planned. I was like, wide open space to kill a fiend. Easy. And then that dog appeared out of nowhere. Little asshole Rottweiler. Die, please. Thank you. Not sure when he spawns, but it's always when I don't expect it. Alright, so just go up here. Yeah. Kill these guys. We fight the two shamblers. What's up? There's shambler number one. I'm just gonna go and blow all my nails on him. That was not good. I guess I could have danced him. Not gonna use my lightning gun on the next one. Yeah. Go over here. I didn't expect him to do the lightning attack there. Give me that ammo. And I'll take the health. And the key. And then we move on. Still good. And now we go for secret number four. Ooh, I just barely made that. Yeah. Might not have worked out too well. But yeah, cool. Number six. We're doing good on secrets. I hope I'm doing good on kills, but I'm pretty sure I am. Cool. Moving right along. Hi, Mr. Ogre. And four of six, yeah. I don't know why I keep checking the secrets there, but whatever. Okay, hit that. Yeah. Grab that. I don't think there's anything else down here I need, so I'm just gonna go right up. Lightning. Alright. Go up here. And not fuck this up. That would suck so bad if I fucked that up. Sleep now. Give me that nails. Now we hit this. Come down here. It is sweet. Oh my god, what a great map! And yes, Mr. Recycled OJ, like, yes, Front 242 Headhunter version 3, one of the best tracks of all time in all of industrial music, or EBM, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, that was one of the songs I loved the most back in the late 80s, early 90s. So yeah, really, really appreciated the call outs to the lyrics to that song in this map. But anyway, yeah, the map itself is awesome. Loved going through it and finding the secrets and learning the ins and outs of it. And I'm stuttering a lot, but that's okay. But yeah, it's a great map. I highly recommend everybody play it. So yeah, talk to you later. Thanks for watching.